So this is how it ends. Today, the coalition of ordered governments ceased to exist. Chairman Prescott, he abandoned us some time ago. We can't pretend we're a government any longer. It all began on E-Day, when the Locust emerged and overran us. We tried to stop them with the Hammer of Dawn, incinerating our own cities, killing millions of our own people. But the Locust kept coming. The survivors from the Hammer Strikes, the Stranded, didn't want anything to do with a government that sacrificed civilians. And after 15 years of fighting, we even had to sacrifice the last human stronghold, Jacinto. We sank the city and finally stopped the Locust Army. The war was finally over. Reduced to refugees, we found a remote island where we could start again. But some things could never be rebuilt. The broken hearts, the broken minds. Then a new enemy came after us, even worse than the last, the Lambeth. Now they're spreading across Sera, killing everything in their path. We've held them off as long as we can. We're out of options. Our only hope now is to abandon the island and split up. Some of us are going to live on the remaining ships. Others want to risk going back to the mainland. Godspeed, Colonel. This is the former Lieutenant Anya Stroud, signing off.
Now hear this. All hands prepare for leaving harbor.
I guess we're all stranded now. So this is how it ends. Today, the coalition of ordered governments ceased to exist. Chairman Prescott, he abandoned us some time ago. We can't pretend we're a government any longer. It all began on E-Day, when the Locust emerged and overran us. We tried to stop them with the Hammer of Dawn, incinerating our own cities, killing millions of our own people. But the Locust kept coming. The survivors from the hammer strikes, the Stranded, didn't want anything to do with a government that sacrificed civilians. And after 15 years of fighting, we even had to sacrifice the last human stronghold, Jacinto. We sank the city and finally stopped the Locust army. The war was finally over. Reduced to refugees, we found a remote island where we could start again. But some things could never be rebuilt. The broken hearts, the broken minds. Then a new enemy came after us, even worse than the last, the Lambda. Now they're spreading across Sarah, killing everything in their path. We've held them off as long as we can. We're out of options. Our only hope now is to abandon the island and split up. Some of us are going to live on the remaining ships. Others want to risk going back to the mainland. Godspeed, Colonel. This is the former Lieutenant Anya Stroud, signing off.
Now hear this. All hands prepare for leaving harbor.
I guess we're all stranded now.
Hey, Carmine, you all right? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Baird yapping all the time.
Oh, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies?
Baby, you gotta trust the coal train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
So this is home, eh, Cole?
Classy. Has it changed much since you've been away?
Hey, the whole damn world looks like this. Let's move out.
Whoa, whoa, take a look over there. I'm guessing that used to be a stranded outpost.
Oh, somehow I don't think he died of natural causes.
Oh, really, Doctor?
Yeah, call it a woman's intuition.
Told you this is gonna be a waste of time.
There's gotta be more outposts around here. Let's keep looking.
I'm telling you, this place is crawling with freaks. You know what stalks mean? Polyps.
We haven't seen polyps for months. Relax. Oh, Baird, look. That house over there. I can see us, you and me. A couple of kids, a dog.
Yeah, a great big bottle of suicide pills.
Well, that'll save me poisoning your dinner.
Yeah, you'll miss me one day.
Only if somebody bumps my elbow.
Ha, ha, ha.
Into the light and do it slow. Try anything dumb and we'll blow your heads off.
Everybody chill. Relax, my man. Safety's on.
Hey, it's the cog coming to civilize us. Ah, oh, whoopee.
Yo, we're all in the same boat. We just want to trade for some food.
Well, we ain't got any spare food. And if we did, we wouldn't be trading it with you, cog assholes.
Ooh. I'll give you a side of bacon for her, though.
Oh, bacon.
Hey, take the deal, Cole. I haven't had bacon in 6 months.
Thanks, but no thanks. Any other camps around?
Some. You can try the warehouse down at the pier. Or the stadium. Of course you gotta get past all the glowies first, but you hairy-assed heroes can breeze through all that shit.
Kinda antisocial, aren't they?
It's pronounced assholes.
Come on, we still got options. There's even an old grocery store around here. Let's see if my coupons are still good. Damn shame we ain't got Jack to rip that gate. I missed that little guy.
Hey, he isn't scrapped yet, okay? Just looking for a power supply for him. He'll be better than new before you know it. Let's just open this the Delta way.
Hey, Burn, why don't you hop on and I'll give you a push?
Yeah, you know what? No.
We've got a live one!
whatever the hell that is, that's a new world record in ugly.
It's a new world record in ugly.
Incoming star!
Yeah.
dibs!
Maybe I've been too harsh on the polyps. I kind of prefer them to these new glowies. Cole, you sure you know where the grocery store is? I mean, when you were a big thrashball star, didn't you have people for that?
Yeah, one of them must have told me where it was when I was getting my manicure. Keep it moving. Yo, the store should be just up ahead. Let's cut through here.
Let's get inside the store before more glowies show up.
You ever feel like you're dead but nobody told you? Okay, let's see what they got on special this week.
Righto, where's the coffee?
Where's the bacon?
Come on, let's work our way to the back. Look for anything useful.
Okay, Baird, now we've got polyps. Happy?
Yeah, ecstatic!
Woman in a bargain, dickhead.